What's the crack, me days? Pillock here, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. So, the first episode actually confused me a bit, but when I was editing it, I understood it a wee bit better, so I thought I'd quickly explain what I think happened for anyone else confused, okay? So, there's a big giant tree, I think that's where the voice comes from, and it was a big storm and part of it blew off. And then this character, Naru, who I think is actually she, that's the big Winnie the Pooh type dude, they took Ori in and they fed him and blah blah blah. But then the tree seemed pissed off or something, and it made a big light thing that killed the whole forest and all the food died. So then Naru starved and Ori was left an orphan again, and then Ori starved too, which was really sad. But then that seems to be a good thing, because when Ori died or whatever, like, life went back to the tree. I don't know, it said it started a new age, so we're gonna have to take its word for it. So that's just my interpretation of what happens. I hope that made a bit of sense to people. If not, I am sorry. I do my best. Let's keep going, alright? So I hope you lot are all good, and if not, I hope this will cheer you up. So let's go this way. Whee! He's so beautiful, isn't he? What? Oh crap! What's that? Go away! That's the freaking... That's a little rhino thingy! Yes! Oh no! He died! I'm sorry, mate. I didn't mean to do that. Aww. We killed the wee forest beastie. You find some spirit light. When you fill the circle, you'll gain an ability point. Okay. Let's keep going this way. I'm trying not to run into any more wee rhino things. He reminds me of one of those Pokemon ones. Is it Rhydon? Let's go up here. Whoa. It's pretty here. Deep in the forest, Ori find what was lost. What did I lose? We lost Naru. I want him or her. It back. Oh, what's this? It's a little glowing Pokeball thingy. Oh. Whoa, that's like the same light from the tree. Whoa. Ori's getting all buff. What was that? Oh no. My strength is returning. I am signed, the light and eyes of the spirit tree. Okay, are you going to follow me and be all annoying? Please don't. I will kick your ass. I was lost in the glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. I'm guessing I don't really have any choice, so come on. Weird voice. Whoa, okay, but be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you here. What must have followed me here? Ah! What is those? Press X! Press X repeatedly! That's not working. What have we... Oh! Monkey thingies! Go away! Ugh! What's up, purple monkeys? Find a life shard, collect those to restore your vitality. Okay. Let's get more of those then. They seem good. Ah, the wee blue ball things, come with me. Go away, monkeys. We have weasel magic. Ah! Ah! I love the way. An energy shard. Energy shards restore part of Ori's energy cells. Okay, well, I don't know where I see energy cells. Maybe that's down on the bottom left there. More monkeys. Why are we waging war with the monkey people? Would you go away, please? Monkeys are horrible enough as they are. Ah. Their light shall return to me. These words the spirit tree once said. Great. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Okay. Ooh, what a cool map. Hollow Grove. Okay, so we're here. All right. Wasn't very helpful, but whatever floats your boat. Find the spirit tree. Okay. Is that the big giant tree then? Press this to view the map. Oh, we gotta get up there. How do you do that? Is there gonna be like a way to climb up maybe? No. Where's this going? Hey! Die, little bloody things! Weasel magic is the bee's knees! What are those big, like, floating strawberry thingies? Whoa! Get an ability point! Oh, we got a soul link thing here. We can use this. Okay, hit B to access it. Whoa! This bar indicates how much spirit light Ori collected. Absorb 48 more to gain another ability point. Okay. Oh, so there's three, like, paths, okay. Allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer of soul links, I guess. This one, most pickups now float toward. That sounds really helpful, because I've already noticed, like, you have to go and get them now. Allows you to shoot three flames before recharging. Okay, I think we'll get this one first and get the three flames second, because more is better. Yay, we got something. Okay, sweet. Let's keep going. Ah, thorns, time to die. Eat my weasel magic, you get. That's much better! See, that's why I got that. Strawberries, piss off! Hey, can we like... Ow! Did something bite my heart? Let's jump across the woods. Ah! Sluggy thing! What's that? He's got like arrows! I've got magic too, mate! You stand on chance to touch! That is a terrible sentence. I'm really sorry. Ooh, what's that thing up there? Hey, it's like one of Ori's taters! Can we get that? Go away, sluggy thing! Bang! Ow! I killed him! Bear my wrath, thorns! These things kill me, and I'm still pissed off about it because it was so embarrassing for me. You all realize that in my videos. I die loads and stuff. Whoa, that's pretty. Spirit whales are ancient structures that were used to quickly traverse all of Nibble. Nibble! Okay. Light of the spirit whales will also replenish your strength whenever you're weary. Okay. They look like moon whales from Warcraft. Whoa! Warp! Okay, we're going on. Oh, it's like a fast travel system. Okay. So do we go up maybe then? Can we bounce on this? Whee! We gone! It ain't lost the jump board. Ah! Go away still! Okay. That thing to collect the orbs is so helpful. Hey, we can go back to Naru's house. It's up this way, isn't it? Or maybe we can't. I don't know if we can get up that. Can we? Nope. Crap. Let's go this way. Whee! Ugh! Thorny things! Can we destroy them? Nope. Okay. Jump over them. Yes! We got it! Let's go this way and see what's over here first. Thorns! Why? Why? So did something bad happen to the forest? Did it like get like corrupted? Because all these things like glow blue? Are they all like linked through there? Ow! I killed it! Stop that! Actually, are the wee orbs? Hey, grab and move. Oh, this was worth finding, hopefully. Let's go in here and see what we can find. Look at all the wee roots and all the detail. Ooh, a shiny thing. Keystones. Keystones are used to open spirit gates. What the hell is a spirit gate? Remember that each spirit gate will require a different number of keystones. I will try to remember that, but I'll probably have forgotten in about a minute. Let's be realistic, shall we? Ooh, can we get in here? Or maybe the rock will help us, because if we jump too early, we hit these thorns. That's very wise of me, isn't it? Are you guys impressed? Because I am. That doesn't take much, but... How do we do this? Oh, you just jump on those. Oh, look how pretty it is. Actually, can we go... Is it down here better or up there better? It's a wee bridge like... Or no, the one Nari made with. Oh, right. There's a gate. Okay. Gate blocks as they are built for protection, but the days of decay, before the days of decay, the required keystones must be near applied. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caverns to the light beyond this gate. Okay, that makes sense. I don't have to use my memory too much, because right here. Let's go upstairs, and let's try to go, before we go, if there's something upstairs, and then we can't, and we can get through, we'll still go back and try to check out Nari's place, because I want to see that again. That's where it all began, and it's sad. I wonder if anything's changed, or if we can, like, explore. Don't know. Let's see. Bang! Yay! Here's one! We got our keystone. Okay. Don't know how many we need. Oh, we can see up in the corner we've got two. In case you couldn't count. But how do we know how many the gate takes? Is anyone seeing? Let's go and check. Ah, it's a nice wee bridge. I wonder if Nari built that one too. Oh, we can't open that, but like I said, I want to go and check out Nari's place if we can. If we can't, I'll just edit that out, okay? We can't actually get back to Nari's, so let's just go on, okay? X! X! Oh, you gotta push both in, okay. Now what? Oh! That's open it, Ori! Don't get too excited! Let's go in. Whoa! Gives and stuff. Those are mushrooms. I was trying to work out what those spiky things were. Hey, Stales! Piss off! This is Ori's kingdom now. Oh, is this on the fast travel-y thing? Can you travel to different, like, areas then? We gotta get up, okay. We're just gonna keep... Let's try going upwards. That seems like a... Ah! Monkey! Piss off! Where'd he go? Ah, we killed him! Hooray! Let's keep climbing upwards, shall we? What's this? Ori, what is it? Is it? Oh, it's under the stripes. Sorry, I thought he was picking up. Can we destroy this? Piss off! Get out of my way, rocks! No, we can't. Okay, maybe we need like an upgrade or something to get that. Let's go upwards. How many times have I said let's go upwards in the last year? Piss off, monkey! Ooh, there's something here. What is it? Glowy thing. Oh, find our life cell. You can now retain more vitality. Find more life cells to increase your survivability. Okay. We have now got more health, basically. Let's go. We can't go up this way, despite all my let's go up strategies. So let's go left instead. Spirit caverns. Oh, yes. They said to go this way anyway. Monkey, you're seriously testing my patience. Look at all the wee flowers. They're lovely. Come on, Ori. Birds. Ow! Thorns! Stop it! They're so, like, hidden. I always stand on them. Can we get on here? Go away, thorns and snails and crabs. And strawberries. You're all dick. What's that noise? Ow! That was creepy. That's him! You little scrotum, you hurt me! Hey, come on down. Good boys. Should we go down here or should we go up? I don't know. I'll just try this way because this way looks interesting to me. There's gonna be a lot of just like random exploring in this game, I guess, so I'll have to try to learn to make that interesting and not get like too excited and stuff. Not really succeeding at that so far, but I guess you guys know what. Stop that! Why am I not invincible? I need like a reflectory feel to scare bad guys away. He's pretty and all. Everyone should just leave him alone because he's nice. Ah! Creepy spidery buggers! What's that? Hey, we got a rock. Is this good? What's happening? We getting hurt? Oh, I stopped you with my bombardment. Cut off! Attack! Yes, die! Oh, we need to get up there. Okay, or can we get in here? Is it a wee secret hole? It was a wee secret hole! Say, my exploration sounds as good. Let's go up this way because this looks absolutely lethal. So that's probably where we have to go. Come on, wee man. Up you go. Goodbye. Right. Go away. Go away! That's it. How are we going to get up there, though? Can we just, like, jump it? Or jump off this wall and then jump up? No, we can't get up. Crap! Or can we... Stop! Okay, we can't get up there yet, I don't think, so we're going to have to go back. I'm sorry about that, but it's just about exploring and finding where we're going at the moment, I guess, so... Can we get up there? No. Let's go down then, okay? Eh, this doesn't look good. Little drop. Come on, Ori, you'll be okay. I think. Probably not, though. Bang! Piss off, Snaily! Yes, we got him! Ow! What was that? Did something fall on my head? I don't even know. Right! Master here, kill the Snaily bastard. Go away! Go away! Yes! It's quite hard to work out how the range of all your abilities, so it'll take me a while to get the hang of all this. Jump on this! Darns! Yes! We got more abilities! Good stuff! It's such a weird game, but so beautiful. It's so, Ooh! I want that thing up there! How did we get up there? There were those that returned to turn to hope. Like me! I tried to do nice things! And look, another little bridge! Oh, is this Ori's people? When she ravaged and killed... Who's she? I don't know. Oh! Ori, come on! The light of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He's the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. Okay. When he called out to find you, many years passed, we were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Okay! Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil. A spirit tree inside. Spirit inside. Okay, Phil! What's the crack, Phil? Press X to absorb the light. I'm absorbing all your lights, mate! Whoa! That's beautiful! Hope we don't kill that wee tree. Wall jump! Now we can get up, right? So we learned wall jump. To use this ability, push the direction and press A continuously. Spam A and push directions. Got it! Been doing that all my life. Spam A! Yes! This works good! Ah, we got a wee blue thingy! Energy cell. Okay, we got... Yes, they appear down the bottom. We can now store more energy. Good stuff. Let's go and try to get up past those smashy things before we have to end, okay? I think we can get the life one up here as well. Oh, it's so much better now. We don't have to, like, Ah! Thorns! You get! Stop it! If I make games, they will never have thorns in it. Thorns are dicks. Ha-cha! Over the thorns. Can we get back up here? Yes, we can, because we got wall jump now. He said failing miserably. And again! Just to make me look worse. Oh, come on! Yes, there we go. The controls and the difficulty curve in this is actually quite brutal. I died loads of times, but I'm going to edit that out so I look superior. we jump up this. There. It's actually quite slick. You just... Ow! Why do their shots still hit me even when they're dead? That doesn't seem very fair. What are the physics system? Okay. Up we go. It was up and on the left, wasn't it? I think. Ah! No! Okay. Up. Yes! To the left. To the right. Up. 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 Yes! Die, snail! Piss off! We are going to eat your soul. Yes. Up here? How did we get across here? Oh, yes. Big jump from there. All right. Monkeys! Piss off! Yes. Monkey dead. This looks so bad! I'm probably gonna die here. Go away! We got this in the right position, okay. Watch for the spike, jump, and then we go, I think we're just gonna wall jump up to here, and hopefully it'll be safe. Let's be realistic, it's probably not. Okay, we're through that one. Do we need to push this rock? Will this keep us safe or some crap? This looks really bad, but I'm bringing it with me. Screw you, spiky things. We're away to go. Look at the dodgeability on me. Ah, that's going to hit me. Oh, crap. Okay, keep going, Ori. Stop faffing around. We got a job to do. Come on. What, is it stuck? This isn't good. Pull it. Come on. It was stuck for a second there. That's not very fair. Oh, key thingy. Okay. Let's try not to get hit by the... They even, like, attract towards me. That's not fair. Hey, what's that thing up there? See on the left? Can we get up to that? Ah, up, up. Yes, we did it, minis. Okay, we're up here. Don't even think about stinging me in the arse, you little dick. Oh, a lever. Okay. What's this do? That lowers that, which is good for... Oh, maybe we can use it to like jump and then jump off it. Right, I got it. Or maybe I can just be like awesome and jump directly on the top of it because I'm so precise and stuff. Yes! How did I do that? That's a miracle! What's this? Map stone. Oh, return this to a map stone to unlock a new area map. Okay, but where's the way on? We are here. It's that way instead. Crap. Are we running out of time? Yes, we are. Crap, I think we're actually gonna have to leave it here, alright? I'm sorry, but it's quite a lot of exploration in these games, and I'm still learning how it all works, but so it's, I'm kind of nervous, but it's good for me, and I really enjoy these games, and I want to learn to be able to do more things with you guys, because I love doing this, I really do. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it, and if you have, please consider leaving a like, because it really helps. Shut up, Access Thingy. So yeah, take care of yourselves, and I'll see y'all again soon, alright? Bye!